my video was too long, so I couldn't upload. So I'm gonna do part two again. So I'm just gonna tell you what I did. I fed her already, changed her. That was part one that you should have seen. So now she's asleep. That I did for part two. And I'm gonna show you. I have my nurse outfit for work. I pink it up here. I have this girl for the day. She's still not asleep. She must need more bottle or she needs some walking. I normally put her third thing like this so she doesn't get out because she's climbing the wall. Then I put that up. Then I have to block it for the top because now she climbed the top. So just gonna do this like that. So I normally take off the blanket like this and feed her. It's tiring. I bounce her like I'm dance partying with her. I do this. This is a sippy cup, just saying. She's 10 months. I just keep these sippy cups that are like bottles. Got a diaper on. I normally put her in the shade. Down like over here, because this chair is screwed over, and I normally do that just because in the dark sometimes she will fall asleep. Let me show you, she's asleep right now.